seeing students learn, seeing students get it, seeing students grow as individuals, seeing students become more confident, hearing them say, I'm going to do this, I'm going to go to college, I'm going to do great things, hearing them say that. And so that, I think, is the best part of teaching, and it makes all the hard work that I put into it all of the time worthwhile when I hear those and see that happening.